arrange Prince Harry and Meghan Markle ignore this royal tradition they refuse to meet Archie Harrison for 8 days. One new teller reveals that Prince William supposedly waited for more than a week to actually miss his op did not happen and also went with a private clinic in Portland instead, in secret. We finally allowed the private photo op with his son a few days later at Windsor Castle. The stratagem was bolstered by Buckingham Palace putting out a misleading statement at 2 p.m. that rules for them as senior royals and do their own thing instead. And sure enough, when it comes to protocol and old traditions, the couple definitely picked and chose throughout the time at the palace and eventually they left it all behind for the complete freedom to do things. Lizzie explained that the royal family tradition is to introduce a new blue-blooded baby to the public within hours of their birth, but Meghan and Harry did not. They initially wanted a home birth, which meant ignoring the tradition of giving birth at the same hospital and then posting a new one. According to the author, a way Harry and Meghan handled the birth of their first son in May 2019 engaged his older brother William. As a result, the latter and his wife, Kate Middleton, retaliated by refusing to meet her own nephew for no less than 8 days. Nephew Archie Harrison, after his brother Prince Harry and his wife, former American actress Meghan Markle, ignored the British royal tradition. Take out for the details. Fans of Harry and Meghan know all too well that back in May of 2018, when they tied the knot, they made it pretty clear that they are going to skip some of the expectations and newborn in front of this for the press. But since Meghan was 2 weeks late from the due date, the doctors advised hospital birth, and that's what she did in the end anyway. Still, the photo opened that adding that Prince William was not a big fan of their scheme. As a result, he went away for a full 8 days to visit the new tradition to the royal family, and he and Kate did not even bring their own kids along to meet the cousin. That day, saying the Duchess of Sussex was going into labor when she had in fact been delivered of her son 8 hours earlier, Harry and Meghan had played loose with both royal tradition and the truth, but for once, they had successfully outrighted the hate brothers. And Lacey claimed in the tale 100%, even given up their royal titles for it. Now, royal biographer Robert Lacey gave some titles, details about the time and royal families in the news book Battle Brothers, Prince William and Prince Harry, the inside story of a family in turmoil.